When the still sea conspires in armor, and her sullen and aborted currents breed tiny monsters.